cinnamon.
All right.
How much cinnamon herbs?
So I've got two pie crusts combined into one. And what we need to do is put some sugar in here. Whoa. All right. Sugar.
Why are you taking all the apple?
All right. And then we're going to put these spirally cut apples in there. So we had to borrow some of Mrs. JB's topping. All right, there's my apple tart. I'm going to attempt at it anyway. And we're going to put it in the oven and bake it down and see how it comes out. And the beef stroganoff is coming right along. Alright, so we got some butter and some fresh frozen green peas that we're gonna pan roast along with some onions that I need to cut up and put in there. Yum, boy. Alright. So I done pan roasted some onions and string beans. Now we're going to put a little bit of apple in there. Pan roast them too. How about that? It's gonna make this German and Bavarian style. Let's put a little splash of white wine in there to freshen that up. How about that?